Would you listen, Miss Jones?
Hey, what's up? This is Eric Benet, host of Substars.
And I'm Phil Viardo, creator and producer of Substars.
Now listen, are you a fan of music competition shows, but you always wondered if American Idol or X Factor are really real?
I mean, don't you think we've had enough of British judges in our TV?
Yes, sir. Well, if you're one of these people, I think we've got the solution for you. Now, if you've ever walked down a subway platform and you just stopped dead in your tracks when you heard some of the most beautiful music in the most unlikely place, then you may have an idea of where we want to take you on our little journey.
It feels like you don't even know who to trust. And sometimes it seems like your life gets a little rough, but it's okay.
Talented performers take to the subways every day to make it their stage where they can showcase their skills.
Nothing to show for it, nothing at all. We're all so terribly lost, no bread, not from no ends, and always feeling dumb.
That was our inspiration behind creating Substars. We wanted to give a platform to some of these amazing artists and give them a chance to rise up from the subways and be heard all around the world. A real shot to make it in the music industry.
Substars is going to be a new music competition like no other. We're taking you to the source. No shiny floors or elaborate sets, just raw talent and you, the fans.
Our show is going to be the first of a kind to be fueled entirely by the fans. Yeah. From scouting talent to picking the winners, it's a show by the people and for the people. But we can't do it without your help.
That's right. Now, Kickstarter has provided us with the perfect vehicle to make Substars as unique and authentic as possible. Funded by you, the fans, we're able to deliver a show that's raw, edgy, full of emotion, and untarnished by network executives, and with no Ryan Seacrest in sight. No offense, Ryan.
Produced by our Emmy Award-winning production company, Natural 9 Entertainment, you guys will fall in love with reality all over again, and no one will have to care what Simon says.
So let's give you a little taste of what Substars is all about.
From New York to Chicago,
Los Angeles to Seattle,
we discover the world's greatest unknown performers.
Saw you walking my way, couldn't help but smile.
It's the best of the best, city against city.
All right, we're right here at the North Hollywood Station. Let's see if we can go find ourselves a Substar. Come on. This is what's up. Some of the best talent in the world is hidden in the most unlikely places. And we're about to prove it to you now. Let's see what we see. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, man. What's up, man? How you doing? Very good, very good. What's your name, man?
My name is Ocean.
Ocean. Yeah. That's very nice, man. Little Bon Jovi fan?
Yes, I am, yeah.
How would you like to compete on Substars?
I would love that.
Yeah?
Yeah, sure.
Up for that?
Yeah.
Talented guy.
Sounds great.
Could be the next Substar right here.
I'll live and I'll die for you.
See the sun from the
sun in the sky, yeah.
See what I can do.
I'll be there for you.
So please support our campaign and help us make dreams come true for some of the most amazing real talent from the underground.
Please donate to the Substars Kickstarter campaign and let's make reality history together. Let's keep it real, people.
That's right. And you might see me at a subway station near you.